Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In case you're new, then hi, my name is Payal. And in case you're an old subscriber, then thanks a lot for stopping by. In this video, I'm gonna talk about my hair care regime, like all the products I like to use, let it be hair care, styling, hot tool, everything I'm gonna talk about in this video. And as well as I'm gonna share a little story of mine, like how my little journey of alopecia areata, I was suffering through it. So yeah, I didn't share it on YouTube, and that was the reason of me missing on YouTube for a long time. Yes, the video is divided into four segments. The very first one, where I want to talk about my favorite shampoo and conditioners. The second one, where I like to the mask and other things which I like to use to deep condition. Third one is going to be about all my styling products, and fourth is going to be about my hair hacks. So I'll be putting a timeline over here. In case you are interested in anything which is specific, then you can just skip to that timeline and see the video. Now let's just start with the video itself. As you guys can see that my hair is colored, and due to which it's dry, damaged, my scalp is oily. So I look for the shampoo and conditioners which actually condition my hair and which keep the dryness and the damagedness apart, like away from my hair, I should rather say. So the shampoo and conditioners which I'll be talking in this video are a little expensive on pocket, but trust me, they are worth every single penny. And that's the reason when it comes to shampoo and conditioner, I like to invest in a little bit, because I believe that it really works. So the very first one which I'm going to talk about is the one which actually is the talk of the town, or I should rather say YouTube, is Olaplex. This is damn expensive, like damn expensive. When I bought it, I was like, OMG, why did I do this? Yeah, the price of this one is, I believe, 2250 each. I just put it over here so that you know. And but it's worth every single penny. It doesn't have any fragrance, so if you're a person who likes a fragrance, my next shampoo is gonna be with shampoo and conditioner is gonna be for you. But it doesn't, but it serves the purpose. It actually hydrates your hair and makes it look very healthy, which I absolutely love. Worth every single penny, guys. I'm not gonna waste more and more time. If you want any in-depth review of a shampoo and conditioner, please let me know. I will do that. Now the second one which I'm gonna talk about is, again, my, like I'll say, like out of four, this is my top favorite. The fragrance is amazing. It makes me feel like I'm just getting out of the salon, you know. I'm that girl who can afford salon every now and then and can go for a blow dry, you know, that feeling it gives me. It's from the brand Kerastase, and this one is the Discipline. OMG, guys, if you have a dry, damaged, colored hair, you need to try this. And the price of this one is 2100 for the shampoo and 2250 or something for the conditioner, equivalent to Olaplex. But the experience it gives you is more like a salon, which I absolutely love. Like, wow, amazing. No more words. As I said, if you want in-depth review, let me know. Now coming to our third one, it's from the brand which I absolutely love when it comes to my skin, and it is 100% natural for all those people who look for a natural product. And what else it can be, like, it's Forest Essentials hair cleanser and hair conditioner, Bring Raj and Shikakai. The price of each is 1000. The shampoo is for 1225 and the conditioner is for 1350. Amazing. The consistency of the product is really nice, especially the conditioner. It's not that thick. It's like it's liquidy, but still serves the purpose, which I absolutely love. So you don't have to waste a lot of water while rinsing it off, which I love. And I love the packaging also. So this is an amazing product, especially for the people who are looking for Ayurvedic or like herbal solution. Now coming towards the fourth and the final shampoo and conditioner, like my favorite, this one is D-Fabulous Reviver Hair Repair Shampoo and Conditioner. I got this once I was done with my hair color. In case you guys like my hair color, then it is done by Sheila Hair Salon, which I'll put the details, which is located in Kandivali. You can contact them and go for a hair color. They have a good facial services as well, and you can just share my name and you will get a discount as well. Yeah, now back to the video. This is meant for hair treated hair, like if it's chemically treated or hair color treated, this is an amazing product. Like you can use the previous ones as well. And the price of this one is 1230 each. It serves a purpose. I like the fragrance, gives you a salon feel, which I absolutely love. And I will say a little bit pocket friendly compared to the Olaplex and Kerastase one. But if you'll ask me, out of four, I love the Kerastase a lot. Now let's just talk about the deep conditioning. When it comes to deep conditioning, I like to use natural products, and I've made few DIYs hair masks, which I'll share in the description box. You can go ahead and check it. I'm much more into natural when it comes to deep conditioning, and I even like to use hair oil. And just like any other Indian woman, I love to use coconut oil when it comes to deep conditioning my hair. And I love to use especially the ones which are 100% virgin, and the one which I'm presently in love, I should say in love, I've seen a drastic change, is Merit VCO Extra Virgin Coconut Oil. I'll just put it into a description box. This is my second bottle. It is an extremely, extremely moisturizing one, and I've used Parachute and all those also. No problem. Matlab, that was good enough, I'll say that. But then when I started using this, I actually got to know the difference between extra virgin coconut oil and a simple coconut oil. So I absolutely love this, and it's not that expensive. It is just 235 rupees for this much, which will last you for months. So I absolutely love. And for those days, you know, when you don't have time, you're working and still you want to do deep conditioning, there are two masks which I absolutely love. The very first one is from the brand Forest Essentials. Again, this is 100% natural Ayurvedic. And this one is the Japapati and Brahmi, meant for intense hair repair mask, meant basically for extremely damaged hair. It has a ghee and so many other products, which the moment you'll apply it, you will feel that your hair is so smooth, so smooth. So I like to apply this product on my dead ends and as well as on my scalp. I like to massage it and put a hot towel over it, like giving it a little spa at home kind of a feel. And I wash it with a shampoo. So yeah, because it's a deep conditioner mask, that means it has a lot of moisture. So you need to use a little bit of shampoo in order to get it off. But I absolutely love. Now the second one, which is the price of this one is 1425. Now the second one, which was much more affordable, is from the brand Saint Botanica. I love their product. This one is their biotin and collagen hair mask. Again, if you see, there is a similarity in the color packaging and all. The price of this one is 1199. Just a little bit difference, not extreme. But then even this works amazingly. So if you get an access and if you want to try, you can go ahead and try. And it has a fragrance of jasmine, which I absolutely love. So it again serves the purpose. The application is same how I like to use. Apply this hot towel and wash it off. So these are the few things which I like to do when it comes to hair deep conditioning. Now let's just talk about the styling products which I love to use when it, like, once I'm done with the shampoo, conditioning and deep conditioning. Now also, the deep conditioning I like to do is once in a week or once in a 10 days. Now let's just talk about the styling products. The very first one is from the brand Bedhead. Now let me tell you, I love Bedhead products. It's very difficult to get authentic ones. Like, I'm a person who likes to get my hair products from a salon, and it's very difficult to get Bedhead. If you know any salon which is nearby Dahisar, Borivali or Kandivali, please let me know. I would love to know that. Now yeah, back to the product itself. This one is a Bedhead small talk. Now this one is a product which I would suggest you to use it on your roots in order to get a volume, especially if you like to do blowout or something. I use it for that purpose. The price is between 1000 and 1200. I'll put it, don't worry about it. So it really serves the purpose. The consistency of the product is a little thick cream, and the fragrance gives you a feeling of a salon as usual, and you have to just blend it. You can even put it onto your hair, because it really, it even works as a heat protectant and gives you a little bit of gel finish. So yeah, I love it. I'm not gonna waste it, you know, I'm just gonna apply it. So yeah, this is the first product. Now just to talk about the second product, I like to use it only when I'm doing a blow dry, but on the regular days, like usually, I like to use two products. These both are from Kerastase. This one is their you know, it's very difficult to pronounce it, the resurfacing strengthening milk blow dry care for damaged hair. Basically it's a leave-in cream, that's what I wanted to say. And the price of this one is between 2200 to 2500. I'll just put the price. And this is the leave-in cream which I like to apply, and after that I like to put this oil. This is Elixir Ultime. I absolutely love these two products. The fragrance is so amazing, I can't even describe it. In case you get an opportunity, please try these product at Edred Salon. You would love it. And I've seen a drastic change, especially, like, I'm a person who likes to use a hot tool again, like, here and there, like almost every single day, I should rather say, and confession, and I'm sorry for that. But then these products have, like, whenever I use these products, I actually see a difference, a drastic difference. Now, in order to add a texture onto my hair, I like to use this product from L'Oreal Paris, and this one is the Technique Art Constructor. This also works as a thermal spray, so I just like to spray it onto my hair and then go ahead with my blow dry or if I want to curl it. But then this is an amazing product. Basically, if you are looking for a thermal spray, then you can opt for this. Now, before starting with the fourth segment, which is hair hack, let me just talk to you about a little bit of my alopecia irada journey. So initially I was facing a lot of hair fall, but then I was avoiding it. The moment I went for a haircut, my hairstylist noticed it, and he was like, ma'am, I can see a few bald patches on your scalp. And he took pictures and he showed it to me, and I can't tell you in words how painful it was, because I've always been blessed with a good hair thanks to my genes. But then I couldn't understand, and I got a call from my mom. I was like, I don't want to talk to you. I was not talking to Om. I felt so bad, and I started researching about it. But then obviously we went to a doctor, and I got to know that I have alopecia irata, and the main reason of it was stress. And so yeah, I took medicines and everything, so I've healed right now. I have good, like, the patches are gone. I have hair over there now, like 3 to 4 inches long. If in case you people want me to share the whole journey, like what I did and how I controlled my stress and the medicines and everything, please let me know that in the comment, as well as you can message me on Instagram. I would love to do that if it will help anybody. So the very first thing, like the thing which I would suggest you guys, is that in case you face a lot of hair fall, please ask your boyfriend, husband, mom, dad, sister, brother, anyone to check your scalp if you have any patches. In case you have it, please, please see a dermatologist, because don't take it like it will, the hair will grow back and all that. No, please, please visit dermatologist, and please take care of yourself and just avoid the stress. Now, coming towards the fourth part, which is hair hacks, the things which I like to do when it comes to getting that volume and to avoid that little bit of patches here and there. The very first thing is a dry shampoo. Obviously, you can use it in order to avoid the oiliness which your hair has and makes you feel look fresh. But apart from that, the day I like to style it, even if it's a fresh washed hair, I like to use this in order to get a volume on my scalp. And the one which I absolutely love is from the brand Bedhead TG. So this is a matte dry shampoo. Initially they were having the one which was a black and a lemon green cap, which was the favorite. They have changed the formula, but it's not that bad. It's really good. So I like to apply this and get the volume. Yeah. In case you people are not getting your hands on this, then one more product which I love to use in order to get a volume is dusting powder from the brand Koshkoff. And this is also a volumizing powder. You just have to put it onto your scalp and just rub it, and you will see a drastic change. My husband loves this. Oh, you love it, right?
Yes.
So yes, he absolutely loved this. So this is again a cheat method, and you can keep this into your pocket, and especially when summer is hitting nearby, you don't want to compromise on the volume of your hair. So you can just try this, give it a shot. You're not gonna regret it. Now, coming towards other hacks, like first is, like, I have a lot of baby hair, so in order to avoid it, I like to use this is an amazing wax from the brand Set Wet, and it's very small, so it's very portable. You can keep it into your purse, and a toothbrush. All you have to do is, like, take some and just apply it onto your baby hair. I'm seeing here because I have a mirror. So yeah, it really helps. This is an amazing product, amazing hair wax. So you can try this. And another method, like another hack, which is a very big hack for me, is using a color, like eyeshadow for your scalp. Like if you have a patches here and there, which is a little bit visible. So what I like to do is, like, you can even use your eyebrow powder if you have anything which is matte and similar to your hair color. So I like to take this. I have this brush which was in my L'Oreal blush kit. So I like to just lift it and just apply it. So you know, your scalp is not visible. It looks like you have a good volume and your hair looks healthy. So this was the last hack. That's it for the video. just a second, I forgot. How can I forget a hair tool? Now, I have a lot of hair tools, like from a straightener to blow dryer to curler and everything. In case you want me to do a hair tool collection video, please let me know the comment. But the one which I used almost every single time is actually a rotating iron, and this one is from the brand Iconic. Unfortunately, they don't make it any further. Like, I went to get a new one, but then they don't have it. I absolutely love this. I cannot think my life. And the best thing about this is that you can even straight your hair, you can do curls, you can make your hair look wavy. Like, you can do so many things, and they have a temperature. You can even stop the rotation in case you don't want. I absolutely love this. In case any Iconic person is watching this video, please start making this again, because this is a revolution for me. It's a revolution product. Yeah, that's it for the video, and I hope you enjoyed it. As I said, if you have any other hack, please let me in the comment, because we should share the knowledge we have. And do follow me on Instagram, Twitter and Facebook. All the links are there in the description box. At the last, I say, stay home, stay safe.